Hello everyone. I would like to welcome you to our NANOSENSORS product screencast. Today I would like to guide you through our AdvancedTEC silicon AFM probes brochure. NANOSENSORS develops and manufactures tips for scanning probe microscopy. My name is Oliver Krause. I am developing AFM tips for NANOSENSORS. NANOSENSORS AdvancedTEC AFM probes are designed for high resolution imaging. What makes them different from conventional SPM tips is that the AdvancedTEC features a tetrahedral tip that protrudes from the very end of the cantilever. This unique highlight allows precise positioning and makes the AdvancedTEC the only AFM scanning probe in the world that offers real tip visibility from top, even if the probe is tilted as a result of its mounting onto the AFM head. The AdvancedTEC is the premium choice for all applications where the tip has to be placed exactly on the point of interest and has to be visible. In the upper row on the slide, you can see sketches of three different AFM probes manufacturing concepts. On the left side, the classical AFM tip, where a pyramidal tip is sitting somewhere underneath the cantilever. In the middle, a pyramidal-shaped tip at the end of the cantilever, and on the right side, a tetrahedral tip at the end of the cantilever. If you would take a look from the top, you can virtually see only the tip of the tetrahedral tip at the cantilever end. For the two other types, the tip cannot be seen at all. But if the tip is mounted in the AFM, it will be tilted 10 or 13 degrees for the most machines. The drawings in the lower row should illustrate what will happen if the cantilever is mounted onto the AFM and will be tilted therefore. Even the tetrahedral tip at the end of the cantilever is not visible anymore. The two SEM images at the right-hand side are showing the AdvancedTEC, unmounted and mounted onto the AFM. Only the AdvancedTEC tip is protruding that far over the end of the cantilever that even when tilted, the tip is still visible. What does tip visibility mean practically? We want to image a given point of interest. Here it is the dot where the red arrow is pointing on. To illustrate the problem, I took two side view SEM images, a standard silicon tip and an AdvancedTEC probe, and combined them with a sketch of our point of interest and the size of the scanning window. If we take a look through the AFM's microscope now, we see the backside of the cantilever and can place the marker at those points where we believe that the tip might be for the standard probe and where the tip effectively is for the AdvancedTEC probe. We start the scanning now with a standard AFM tip. We're able to see in the video that our point of interest, its position is indicated by the red colored cross, is hidden by the cantilever. If we now start the lower video, we can see if we are scanning with the AdvancedTEC, our point of interest is visible half of the time scanning. The scanning window here is pretty large, 10 microns, and finding things with the AFM tip is getting more awful the tinier our feature and the scanning window will be. Using an AdvancedTEC probe will make life much easier here. Additionally, the tip quality will not degrade whilst you are searching your feature with higher speed in large scanning windows. Let me go in detail about the AdvancedTEC tip shape. The AdvancedTEC probe has a tetrahedral shape and protrudes from the very end of the cantilever. This gives us the possibility to view the tip in the AFM at work. The tip height is 15 to 20 microns. The tip radius is smaller than 10 nanometer. The half cone angles are smaller at 12 degree when viewed along the cantilever axis and 8 degree when seen from the side. For the last micron, the half cone angle is 5 degree and tapers to virtually zero at the very end of the tip. The aspect ratio on the last 1.5 microns is better than 4 to 1. Additionally, the AdvancedTEC tip shape is defined by real crystal planes that result in highly reproducible geometries and extremely smooth surfaces. NANOSENSORS AdvancedTEC probes are available on different cantilever types for non-contact, acoustic or tapping mode application, as well as for force modulation techniques. We provide the AdvancedTEC also with either a gold or a platinum iridium coating on both sides of tip and cantilever. Thank you for your interest and your attention. you can download our Advanced Tech brochure from nanosensors.com/ATECPDF. If you have any questions, want to give feedback or need more information, please get in touch and contact us at info@nanosensors.com.